getting through. That was quite the tumble you took there. Luckily, your biometrics tell me you're A-okay. But before anything else, let's put that mech of yours back in one piece. Now flip that sucker sunny side up and hop in. We've got a planet to explore. Excuse my manners. One kind of stops expecting guests after 200 years. Name's PIP3R. That's Piper, for short. Up there in the sky. That blinking dot is yours truly. But enough introductions. Let's get you situated and make you at home. It never ceases to amaze. That magnificent mech. Those high-powered tools. And even that ship of yours. The Bomb Mech Project really was extraordinary. Such a shame that it got cancelled in the end. It always puzzled me why Earth was so quick to give up on the Bomb Mech Project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times, I suppose. Oh, I forgot to mention this huge door. It completely slipped my mind. Did some scans on it many years ago, but the readings were mostly nonsense. frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer and would sustain Earth's population, at least for a while. think about the thousands of people who initially came to the frontier, taking a chance on this one-way trip only to get abandoned. But for generations, they've managed to thrive here. Your neighbors are quite tenacious, huh? Look, I know you weren't sent here for a mission that's been canceled for nearly two centuries. You probably found that ship in a scrap heap somewhere and took off for greener pastures, right? No need to answer. It doesn't matter anymore. I'm just happy to finally have some company. Rise and shine, Exo-Farmer. The decorating you did yesterday really lit up the place. It's really beginning to feel like a home. nothing like a good night's rest. The decorating you did yesterday really lit up the place. It's really beginning to feel like a home.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them littered around the planet. Never did figure out who left them. I tried scanning them with all my instruments over and over. Got nothing to show for it. Feel free to scrutinize them. Maybe you'll spot something I missed. easy now. Some things you just have to do yourself. This old thing caught your eye, huh? It's an ancient megastructure. No way to tell what it was built for. Maybe it's just a huge art installation. Either way, it's no matter now. For all intents and purposes, it's just another mountain. Rise and shine, Exofarmer. The weather's real nice. Let's get out there and seize the day. I wonder what this could be. To analyze this. I wonder what this could be. Fascinating discovery. wonder what this could be. What a fascinating discovery. What a curious object. What a curious object. With that, I think we've got as clear a picture as we're gonna get. Thank you. seems to have done the trick. The ecosystem in this region is adjusting itself lickety-split. In all my years, I've never seen anything like it. I sent countless reports to Earth, telling them this was it. A new home for humanity. There just might be hope for this planet yet. stop admiring those nice decorations you built yesterday. You've really got an eye for that kind of thing.
Trading route. Catch me there if you need it.